Sophie Gradon had finally found happiness with her boyfriend Aaron Armstrong shortly before her tragic death at the age of 32. The reality star found fame on Love Island in 2016, appearing alongside Cardi McDermott and Scott Thomas, Alex Bowen and Olivia Buckland, and winners Cara Delane Hoyt and Nathan Massey. And she won over fans with her no-nonsense approach to finding love, first coupling up with Welsh fitness model Tom Powell before he was voted out, then moving on to new arrival Katie Salmon the first time in the series the villa had a same-sex couple. But Sophie decided to quit the villa on day 39 after dumping Katie, and Tom, who had already been booted out in a previous eviction, reacted with joy at home as Sophie said she was going to leave for him. "Guys, I'm going to go. I've been feeling like this for a while. Now, I think my time is done," she told the villa. And her ex, Katie, who had accused Sophie of mugging off her bisexuality on national TV, said she felt bad for their angry exchange. "Part of me did feel bad because I did raise my voice when we were talking last night. But she said her leaving wasn't to do with that. She said her time in the villa is just up," Katie told the camera. After leaving the villa, Sophie and Tom reunited for a few months, but their jealousy overshadowed the relationship, and both of them accused each other of cheating by sharing screenshots to social media. In a since-deleted Instagram post, Sophie wrote, "Some people are meant to fall in love with each other, but not meant to be together." In May 2017, Sophie revealed she was dating Ashley Iko, who was briefly part of Love Island as one of four boys who were rejected from the villa before they could go in, meaning he didn't get any airtime. Sophie broke the news on Twitter, writing, #LoveIlad is back. I wonder what crazy love stories will come out of this one. He was only in there 5 minutes, but we found each other on the outside and it's been a blessing. At Ashley Iko, my melon man. She caused a meltdown on July 18, 2017 when she appeared to have married Ashley, having posted snaps of them standing on a balcony looking loved up. Her makeup artist called her a beautiful bride, while fans gushed over her wedding dress and veil. But her rep clarified that the Miss Newcastle model was just shooting for a bridal magazine, and wasn't really married. Around the same time, Sophie said she and Ashley were inseparable. "It's a completely different relationship, 100%, she said. "I think when you're in a show like Love Island, it's a really strange environment even though it's reality. I don't think it's entirely true to life. You do things that aren't entirely you. With respect, Tom wasn't for me, and we weren't for each other. I can be myself and laugh and joke around, with Ashley. Ashley doesn't take himself too seriously. He's my partner in crime." But their relationship didn't go the distance either.